Halo guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today we will talk about info that is the new scripts. I really excited for this one. This is the new scripts or GPC from Sen Studio that is Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack. Okay, this is the Pro Pack. I really excited for this scripts. Okay. This is my favorite one from Warzone 1 Pro Pack, Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Warzone 2 Pro Pack, Warzone 2 Essential Pro Pack, and now Modern Warfare 3 or Warzone 3 Pro Pack. Okay, I really wait for the Essential Pro Pack, but for now we are get the Pro Pack. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. Okay, open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. Sorry. In this, you can see here Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Pro Pack. Okay, this is the Pro Pack one. You can see by the time. You can see here it get the initial setting. Sorry, this black bar. Okay, it means the Pro Pack. It means it's a good script. This is the Pro Pack. Okay, I will delete this Modern Warfare 3 Beam, okay, and then I will use this MW3 Pro Pack. Okay, as you can see, now to enter the script menu, click this number icon. This is, remember, this is my first time I'm using this. Click this number icon. Okay, button layout, remember in this yellow bar, set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, in this yellow bar I will set this. This will be a long video, so stay tuned. Okay, my dead zone, I'm using one here. Okay, jump shoot. Okay, it's the same. Tick layout default, my sensitivity 7, tick minimum dead zone 1. Trigger dead zone, okay. Maximum input standard, I'm using dynamic. Response curve, I'm using dynamic. Invert disable, okay. Remember, dead zone, sorry, sensitivity. First stick layout, sensitivity, dead zone. Remember, set SM as your in-game controller. This yellow bar, okay, remember, this is very important. Map buttons, what is this? Okay, we'll check that later. Elite global modes. Okay, let's see this MCs. Okay, autofocus, block rumbles, drive sprint. No, slide cancel. Okay, let's just use the slide cancel and rapid melee RM and SC. RM, I only use RM and SC, but let's disable this first. Let's go back later. Hair trigger disable, active aim mode, drop aim. Okay, I never use one of these. Active shot mode, no. Standard default, okay, standard. Weapon selector mode, what is this? Weapon selector mode, we can add or okay. Weapon slot mode automatically, so when you are pressing triangle on your mouse or Y here, it means the profile will change. Okay. Sorry, primary one, assault rifles, this is just for an example. Okay, I'm using SPA 545. Okay, vertical anti-recoil, horizontal. Let's select the zero. This is just for an example. Okay, I'm using SPA 545. Regular fire, primer weapon, super sport. Okay. That's it. That's only the menu settings here. And remember, in this yellow bar, set as same as your in-game controller. Okay. In-game controller button layout, dead zone, down here stick layout default, stick sensitivity, minimum input dead zone, maximum input dead zone. Remember, I'm using 1 or 0.01 or in-game stick maximum input dead zone 99. I'm response curve, I'm using dynamic here, and then inverse vertical lock disable. Okay, that's very important. Now you can close it. And remember, click this program device button. You can see it's blinking blue. So click it. It says you have something to save to your device. Okay, just wait a minute or two. Okay, it's successfully saved. Now I want to try. Okay, this is the layout. Let's see if okay, it's use the old modern, sorry, pro pack to enter the menu. Okay, nice. Okay, to enter the menu, let's see. Let's see here. Sorry, I forget how to enter the menu on this pro pack. I only use this the macro. Okay. Here. Okay, let's find out later. To enter them, let's see the button here. Button layout default. Sorry, I will show you here in the settings in the zoom in version. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom in version. Go to the script menu. To swipe right and left, you need to press L1 or R1. Okay, LT or R, sorry, LB or RB. Okay, button layout, stick layout, map buttons, elite upper, elite bottom. Okay, global modes, aim assist, autofocus, block rumble, drive sprint, rapid mail, rotational aim assist, slide cancel. Okay, let's try this again later. Let's disable all the global modes, hair trigger, active aim mode. Okay. Active sub mode, anti-recoil mode, standard. Okay. Precision, anti-recoil, trigger dynamic, standard. All quick edit, precision. No anti-recoil. Okay, let's go back to standard default quick edit. Okay, weapon selector. Oh, we cannot change any of this. Weapon spot mode automatically loaded primer one spot. Okay, vertical, horizontal, vertical and horizontal. Okay, quick scope, generic fire adjust. Okay, that's it. Vertical, horizontal, quick scope, generic fire adjust. Okay. Okay, that's it for the script setting. The only I'm using here is this primer weapon to adjust the anti-recoil. And for the global mode here. Okay. Let's try the disable with aim assist or and with the slide cancel. Just disable this first. Okay. Okay. Let's save it. Okay. That's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen. This is just for next example. Okay, this is my attachment for SPA 545. This is just like the older attachment. Okay, from my scripts. Sorry, from my other video. Okay. Now let's go to the firing range. This is for just for the anti recoil. Okay. Let's try. First, let's try without just unplug this first. Let's try without anti recoil. Okay, it's going up. It's going up and go to the left. Next, go. Let's try the Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack. Wow. Nice. Very nice. So let's add the anti-recoil. It's going up. So let's add the vertical anti-recoil. Let's try 10. Okay. Horizontal and go to the left. It's let's add 3. Okay. 10 for vertical, 3 for horizontal. Okay, it's too high. Let's try 3 for vertical and 1 for horizontal. Ah, sorry, I don't save it. 3 for vertical, 1 for horizontal. Okay, it's too low for the vertical. Let's add 5. Nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. You can see this is without the scripts. Now this is the adjustable anti-recoil for MW3 Pro Pack. Okay, not bad. Sorry, not bad. Let's add some vertical. Let's try 6. Okay. Nice, it's better. No, nice. This really good scripts for the anti-recoil. Okay, next let's go to the private match here. Let's try the global mode, select cancel and select cancel and the aim assist. Okay, this is my one of my favorite scripts. Okay, Modern MW3 Pro Pack. Okay, let's use. Okay, this is my favorite scripts Pro Pack from the Sense Studio. I'm using Pro Pack from Warzone 1, Modern Warfare MW 2019, and then MW2 Pro Pack. Okay. Now let's try. Let's try global mode. Let's try the aim assist. Okay. You can see the right stick. It's shaking. This is emesis when it's the emesis turning on. It's shaking. Okay. That's why I'm not using the emesis. It's really shaking. Okay, next. Next mode. What is drive sprint? Okay. It's dive and sprint. Okay. It's good. Okay. It's dive and then sprint. And it's fast. It's really fast. Okay. It's really fast, you know. I hope you can see this, but the dive sprint is really fast. I think I will use the dive sprint from now. Okay. Now let's try the rapid melee. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. It's working. Next, rotational aim assist. Rotational aim assist. Wow. This is for the Black Ops aim assist, okay? It's really good when you are using this on the close range. Wow. No, it's not recommended using the high scope one. Okay. So use this rotational aim assist for the close range, okay? Next, global mode. This is the one. Slate cancel. Is it good? Okay. How do I slide? Oh. Okay. When you are want to active the slide cancel, just tap the, you can see here. Just tap the control, okay? I'm using here left control, okay? Sorry. Some people using C, but I'm using left control. So just tap it. If you want to the slide cancel, just tap it. But if you want to slide, press and hold a little bit here, like here. You can see that? Okay? Okay? There are three mode here. First, the slide cancel. Ah, sorry. Okay. I disable the mode. Sorry. First, the slide cancel. And then for the slide, just press and hold about 1 second. You can see that? Press and hold 1 second. Okay. Slide cancel, tap the control. Just tap the control. For the slide, tap and hold a little bit. Okay. And then for the dolphin jump, hold the left control. Hold your jump button. Okay. Okay, it's really simple. I think I will use this script for now on. Okay, I will replace the Modern Warfare Tribune, or I will change the Project Ryan. Okay. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question about these scripts, let me know in the comment section, and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. Okay, thanks for watching. And see you in the next video.